Welcome, everyone. We are the Indy Dancers, and we are the Parvians Dancers, and we just danced for the fun of it. I want to introduce you to our president, Peggy Miller. Yay!
Hello, everybody. I'm glad you come out to watch us dance, and we hope you come up and participate later.
Absolutely. We have people that are all levels of dancing, and you'll see that. We'll be dancing for a couple hours, and just to let you know, we have a little extra. We'll have some people doing those couples dances, which we've not done before. We've got a few people out in the audience that are from Chicago. We welcome them to come up and dance with us. We have some people that have heard about Indy Dancers, got several of them. So we do have a website, and we have professional instructors. We like to dance. We'll talk a little bit more about what our club's all about, but we are not affiliated with any other club. And we've been around since 1983. So we'll talk about that a little bit. We just love to dance for the fun of it. Don't we, Peggy?
Yes.
We do.
Our DJ is Jim Pennington. He is volunteering today. Thank you, Jim. We can count on him. We do things at the nursing home, assisted living, and Jim's always there. So we have a lot of volunteers in our group that makes our group so special. That we're dancing for the fun of it, so let's go.
Yeah. Bobbing on the diesel down just before the rain. You rode us all away in the New Orleans. I pulled my heart going out on my dirty red bandana.
Trust to rush by. Honey, is it just a dance? Can't feel the dream.
shaking the shack.
Yes, let's give them all a nice, warm applause. What a wonderful group. Hey, Peggy, you taught them well. We do have a professional instructor. It's free.
I want everybody that knows how to dance to come on up. We're going to just do some general dancing. So if you're a woman,